Boeing once again facing an investigation by the Federal Aviation Administration after a whistleblower reportedly claimed the company took shortcuts when assembling its 777 and 787 Dreamliner jets. The Boeing engineer alleges crews did not properly fasten fuselages on board, an issue he says could be catastrophic as the aircraft ages.
These aircraft are tested beyond belief in construction and design. There's nothing wrong with somebody pointing out what they see to be a problem. And the correct response to that is to look into it.
The New York Times reporting the complaint was filed in January and made public this week. The whistleblower says Boeing ultimately transferred him out of the 787 program. Boeing denying the allegation, saying the issues raised, quote, have been subject to rigorous examination under FAA oversight. But the report is the latest trouble for Boeing, which currently faces a 90-day deadline from the FAA to outline a quality control plan.
We're already about a month into that, to put together a plan demonstrating that they can hit a different level of quality control, and we're not going to let them increase their production until they do.
It's also causing major problems for airlines that are depending on new planes from the company. Aerodynamic Advisory estimates U.S. carriers will receive about 32% fewer aircraft this year due to the delays. Boeing's CEO has been asked to testify next week at a Senate hearing over these whistleblower claims. At Chicago's O'Hare International Airport, Kelly Saberi, Fox Business.